subscribe to Brunello 608.
Moment, so he's gonna back up now. Yeah, he's seems to be building a train. So when he comes by, we will film him then. Until then, from east of the Cumberland Yard, it's Bella 608. Out. Alrighty, folks, he done did stop, so if he starts backing up, I'm gonna cut the film until he comes through again, I guess. Kind of blocking our view.
Thank you.
sub. Just outside of the Cumberland Yard, probably by 2 miles. Down below the Mexico Tower. Right here at the locks. Didn't see an open out lock. Train headed 5 inches up front. You've got a DPU. Only two of the first five are running. The other three were in tow. Some sort of a power move. Here's his DPU. Said it after I'm camp panned away from you. There, they're crossing the C&O Canal now. That black, rusty bridge is the actual canal. And the silver bridge part there is the, it's a branch of the Potomac. I forget what they call it, East Branch or something of the Potomac. Is all right there. Lock 47, I believe it is. 74 or 47, I can't remember now, but it's one of the C&O canal locks. Is right here. All right, from Cumberland. This is Ravello 608.